As important as coral reefs are, there's another 1.3 billion cubic kilometres of water that we're still trying to understand. One of the key issues is getting enough information. Clearly, all waterways matter. They matter ecologically, they matter for us as humans. The problem is, in a lot of impoverished countries around the world, their entire national budget for monitoring might only be $100,000 or $150,000. So if we need to purchase a sensor network at $100,000 to measure one location, we clearly have a problem.
We're working with smaller, more affordable devices. The more we collect, the more we can know.
Imagine a tiered structure of sensor buoys made robust, like a tank, so that anybody can use them and they can survive in harsh environments.
Some of the biggest unknowns is how our natural environment is going to change and what we can do to help with that.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.